It has finally happened. After months of work, it finally happened. I finally have a character model for my game. In addition, I've also equipped a few NPCs with similar models and breathed some life into them. Let's take a look. As you have probably noticed as a loyal viewer of my devlog series, I've been stuck on a character model for weeks or even months. I just haven't managed to model my own character, my blender skills were just too bad. Either the models always looked super bad, or the rig on the character didn't fit, or the animation destroyed my entire 3D work. So this weekend I tried my hand at a 3D character model again, and as expected, the character ended up looking really, really awful. So I decided to not create the character myself after all. Even if it did scratch my ego a bit, in the long run I think it's better to let the experienced people take the helm. I downloaded a free pack from the Unity Asset Store, and with this simple mouse click I got a little more motivation to finish my game Azaryia. The reason is as follows. I saw my game in a dead end for months. It was really not fun, it didn't make sense, and there was no story yet. The existing systems were not usable and didn't fit into the whole game logic between story and gameplay and stuff. And the Unity default robot didn't look good either, because it didn't fit into the game world at all. But that the character model is in place now, regardless of whether you think it's good or super bad, I've solved such a big part of my problem. I can now get to work on animations and make fighting or archery a lot more fun. And with the NPCs, I can finally add a story to the game and work out the dialogue system. I can finally fill the world of Azaryia with life, which I show how I started in this devlog. I can imagine it's finally getting better now. So I have downloaded the stylized NPC pack. This includes an NPC model with 4 different textures. I'll link it for you in the video description if you want to try it out yourself. It won't just be the NPCs, no, my player will also get the same model. I first dragged the prefab into the scene and then updated from the built-in shaders to the URP shaders. Fortunately, this was very, very easy with Unity's tool and was finished after a short time. From then on, I could start. I assigned all the scripts that my test NPC, the normal cube, had to the prefab and also created a new NPC scriptable object. I simply named him Marco. Marco tells us something about an island that he sometimes sees. And sometimes he doesn't. So, does it make any sense? We may never find out. I also changed the NPC script so that the NPC talking with the character also turns to the player during the dialogue, giving a minimal impression of a real conversation. I think it's actually really cool to design interactions like this, maybe there will be more to come. That actually worked quite well, and that's why I wanted to go one step further. I wanted to try out what it's like to give the NPC the player's animation and just let the NPC run through the whole game world. That worked quite well. I simply created a number of game objects that mark waypoints, so to speak, and these waypoints are read by the character at spawn, and the vector 3 position is filled out and saved. The game objects are then deleted and the NPC always moves towards the waypoints. So the NPC walks a known route through the world. This is super interesting if you add walkers to the game who can always be found at different points in the world. This was just a super short devlog update this time, but I'm so glad to share this with you guys. Of course, there's so much more to come now, but for now the next steps are to create even more NPCs and enrich the dialogue system. The NPCs should give the player some quests to fulfill and stuff like that. And I'm so excited about what I will come up with next. If you have any ideas what the NPCs also should do, then please write it in the comments. If you liked the video, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe if you do not want to miss any updates on my game Azaryia. Yes, that's it. Thanks for watching. We see us next time. Bye bye. I can't give it up.